When fans impress rappers. One of the most fulfilling moments for artists is seeing fans dance and rap to their songs. It makes their performances more exciting, more engaging, and they get the feeling that they're loved, embraced, and appreciated. Some diehard fans take time to memorize the lyrics of their favorite songs. Some lucky few go on to attend concerts and even secure a first-row seat. In more than one instance, fans have taken to the stage to help their favorite artists perform. In this video, we have documented some instances when fans really impressed rappers. I was particularly stunned by the last three. Keep watching to find out who. But before we begin, kindly subscribe to our channel for more of our amazing content. Please give us a like, share the video, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell for timely updates of our weekly uploads. Let's get it on! Number 1. Beyonce, Glastonbury Music Festival. In 2011, Queen Bee had the opportunity to headline the well-known Glastonbury Music Festival in England. Of course, she was amazing as always, but this performance was especially epic because Beyonce was the first woman to headline it in 20-plus years. As she performed her hits with tears in her eyes, the former Destiny's Child vocalist invited her audience to participate. The crowd of over 100,000 people belted out her hits without missing a word. Beyonce was moved and clearly became emotional as the audience sang right alongside her. During the show, Mrs. Carter was in the early stages of pregnancy with her first daughter, Blue Ivy, a factor that may have added to her being so emotional. Number 2. Pharrell Williams, England. When it comes to singing and dancing, it's hard to top Pharrell. The likable singer and record producer recorded his song Happy for the children's movie Despicable Me 2. When Pharrell was performing the hit song at a concert in Leeds, England, he invited loads of kids up on stage to enjoy it with him. This concert was the very first for one young fan, Dylan, who was only 7 years old then. His parents were videotaping when Dylan was overwhelmed by the awesomeness of Pharrell's music. His dancing skills were amazing. Even Pharrell seemed pretty impressed with the young man. Dylan's moonwalk was on point. It was a great experience for the little boy at his first concert. Together, Pharrell and Dylan knocked this one out of the park. Perhaps Pharrell will be hiring Dylan as a backup dancer when he grows up. Who knows? Number 3. Rihanna, Ohio. During a performance in Cincinnati, Ohio for her Navy fans, Rihanna received a huge surprise. As she bent down to allow a fan to sing a small part of her song, 4 or 5 seconds featuring Kanye West, the guy completely murdered it. You could see that she was shocked to the bones by the man's talent. Rihanna has a glorious voice, but her face when she heard this guy sing was priceless. He worked hard, tried all sorts of things to get Riri's attention. Luckily, she decided to bless him with his very own 5 seconds of fame. Rihanna even gave him a second opportunity because his vocals were so great. Fans like this truly add to the concert's experience. Rihanna later revealed that she was so impressed and even followed the guy on Twitter. Number 4. Charlie Puth, Toronto. In Toronto, Charlie spotted a girl in the crowd holding up a sign saying it was her dream to sing with him. While seated at the piano, he asked if she could sing his songs. Charlie warned her that he was the best at singing, but still decided to give her a shot. He invited her to sit with him at the piano, and the fan did a fabulous job. The singer instantly matched her key on the piano, and they were able to take off singing together. The audience joined in, and together they all created a beautiful moment. Then in true gentleman fashion, Charlie walked her back to her seat. There are actually tons of videos with Charlie being super sweet and singing with fans. It appears kindness is in his DNA. Number 5. Nicki Minaj, South Africa. During a concert in Cape Town, South Africa, Nicki Minaj invited a fan up on stage. What she expected was to have a little fun, but it turned out to be something totally different. What she got was a concert takeover by a talented young entertainer. Performing the song Bottoms Up, Nicki continued to dance with her amazing fan while he spewed lyrics with precision. In the end, there was nothing left to do but walk off the stage. She handed the reins over without delay. The Young Money rapper was so impressed, and you could tell from the dolly face that she enjoyed every second of it. Number 6. Selena Gomez, Canada. Check out this epic clip of a Selena Gomez concert in Montreal, Canada. Fans began to sing her empowering song Who Says as she instantly became emotional. The fans sang collectively and sounded so great that the star had to pause. It almost didn't seem real to her. At one point, she tried singing again, but couldn't compose herself. But the amazing audience finished the song without her. It's obviously an unforgettable performance for the celebrated musician. Number 7. Justin Bieber, Toronto. In May 2016, Justin Bieber gave a concert in Toronto, which is pretty close to his hometown. A few things seemed to be going wrong during this performance. From his awful jacket to equipment malfunction, the malfunction revealed he was lip-syncing, which is never awesome, especially for fans who have paid a lot of money to watch their favorite stars in action. Luckily for him, his family was near. Justin's super cute little sister appeared on stage. He seemed surprised, but Jazzy saved the whole performance. Fans loved watching Justin show off his baby sis, and she really seemed to adore her big brother. The two siblings ended the song with a sweet hug as the crowd cheered. The singer later said that Jazzy was a big part of his music life. It's hard to counter his sentiments, going by such seamless chemistry shown by the two during the concert. Number 8. Idina Menzel, Dallas. Idina Menzel loves her fans and is known to invite one or two on stage at most of her concerts. At this concert in Dallas, Texas in 2017, one fanboy was super excited to belt it out with Idina. He hopped right on stage to the shock of fellow fans. Menzel allowed him to climb up to the upper area. The overzealous fan was slightly irritating compared to the shy young girls who typically join the star on stage. The artistic voice of this boy instantly moved the crowd. The young boy was later reported to have released his first album. His performance alongside Idina earned him a standing ovation from the audience. Not only was our favorite frozen songstress surprised, but her day job may be in trouble as well. Did you enjoy our video? Have you ever attended a live concert? And if so, what was your experience? Well, if you enjoyed our video, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more of our amazing content. Please give us a like, share the video, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell for timely updates of our weekly uploads. We value your feedback. Feel free to share your opinion with us in the comment section below.